I walked up to the bus driver holding my neck because I couldn't breathe.
A school bus driver saved a 7-year-old who accidentally swallowed a quarter.
Just grabbed him, ran down the stairs with him. On my way to the sidewalk, I was actually performing the Heimlich maneuver.
The quarter was dislodged once he got to the sidewalk, and the bus driver says she knew what to do thanks to CPR and first aid training.
I'm just grateful that I was able to save him.